What's up, guys? Back for yet another episode of the vlog. We're in beautiful sunny Florida, and man, it is nice. Man, it is nice. It's game day. Our first game is later in the day, which is really, really nice because we can chill, hang out for a little bit, and get our bodies ready. But whew, it's supposed to be like 85 at first pitch. Not complaining. That's going to be beautiful. Just going to have to stay hydrated, drink some fluids. But we're ready to go here on our first game day vlog of this Florida trip.
Everybody with me, right, left, right, right.
Come on, guys,
right,
let's go.
Left, right, right. Your mental right.
With the left hand, too.
The captain, everybody.
Feel
oh
around.
My God! It was three. You up one?
I don't know.
I don't know.
We did play on that one last year.
Dude, I can feel the sunburn from in here.
Yeah, just reflecting off that turf.
This is gonna be tough.
Nice one.
Oh, nice.
Would you stop it? Shouldn't have stopped the music, man.
Right when you're about to start doing the vlog.
I'm sorry, man. That's
oh, you just started the vlog. No, I've been recording, but.
Oh, okay. You're
Thank you, Rick.
Thank you, Rick.
Thank you, Rick. Second bat.
37.
PB. Oh, it was two! It was two separate ones! I thought it was one big one!
Day two. Games yesterday. Hit the ball well. It's got a lot of runs scored at us today, trying to limit those and keep the bats going and pick up a win or two here. So about a 50 minutes drive to this complex, whereas yesterday was like five, if that. So have a little bit of time on the bus to chill. It's past 7 a.m. and quick turnaround from last night, but we got to find some energy and be ready to go. We're getting a little bit of a lightning show this morning out over yonder. See if we get one on the film. It probably won't now that I mentioned it. Hoping it doesn't affect our games. There we go. There's a little flash. Nice. Nice!
Day two. Game two starter right there.
You know it.
Hour delay. And hour delay my rear
so
end.
So we took him home.
Come on, man.
And
that's a great one.
It's always fun.
Rain delay vibes.
I say we go for it.
Yeah, go hit it, bro.
Yes. He's widowy doing the quiddy.
He's
on the field.
Doing the quiddy.
Oh, man.
Quiddy in the way.
All right, weather prediction in. Weather prediction in. Anthony, weather prediction. What are you going to do? Is your hip throbbing? What's going on?
It should rain, yeah.
It should rain?
What's
when? How soon? How soon and how much?
2:30.
At 2:30, it's going to rain when our game's supposed to rain.
Whoa,
when our game's scheduled to resume, it's going to rain. When our game is scheduled to resume, it's going to start raining. That's your prediction.
Yeah, it's supposed to start raining.
How hard are we talking?
I have no idea.
I'm going off, not the weather channel.
How far?
Your total intuition. What's your prediction?
A little bit lighter than what it was.
Okay. You heard it here first, folks.
We'll be sure to check in.
Be sure to check in.
Couple L's again. 5-3 though. Second game. Right in it. Right in it. All five runs in the first inning.
What happened on the block? Oh, never mind. We're good there.
Not the best.
No, Rick, I thought you were pointing this way and I said something.
Oh, no. I was pointing at myself. Yeah, we're good. We're good. When I come around, the best outro song known to man. And we're going to regroup, take an off day, come back strong. But again, not the results we wanted, but we were in it both times.
Straight play. You can touch my stick.
Here it comes. Here it comes.